personally, for me, for myself, that whole microfield volume competition had become part of my life, part of my career, because not only that I won the competition and my career sort of started from the competition, and I was invited back to be as a jury, and I'm actually sending some of my students to come to the future competitions, and I will always do that in the future. So it's really becoming part of my career and part of what I do. So this, I think, is such a unique experience. It doesn't reveal any.